Harvard researcher grows maggots from his skin. A Harvard University entomologist successfully grew botflies under his skin as an experiment. It began when a female botfly laid eggs on the belly of a mosquito. This mosquito then bit entomologist Piotr Naskrecki, who was busy taking pictures of frogs in a rainforest in Belize. As the mosquito was feeding, the eggs hatched and tiny larvae crawled into Naskrecki's skin. As the larvae enter human skin, the immune system automatically sends white blood cells to attack them, which for the larvae are tasty snacks. Naskrecki said three larvae survived the first week after he got home. However, one of them was particularly active and painful, so he decided to get rid of it but kept the other two. 10 weeks later, two beautiful botfly larvae were ready to crawl out of Naskrecki's body. Why did he do it? According to Naskrecki, "I figured that being a male, it was my only chance to produce another living, breathing being out of my flesh and blood." TomoNews.net is throwing $100 bills of the 20 funniest comments on our website every month, only at TomoNews.net.